4a value 8, a value 2, given point P minus 2 comma 3, x1 y1 listen, this is the given parabola, this is the point P, x1, y1. Two tangents are drawn from P. This is one tangent, this is second tangent. Given question is, sum of the slopes of the tangents. Let M1, M2 be the slopes. Sum of the slopes M1 plus M2 equal to Y1 by X1. M1 into M2 equal to A by X1. Write these two formulas. Sum of the slopes Y1 by X1, product of the slopes M1 into M2, this is A by X1, this is Y1 by X1. Write two answers. M1 plus M2 equal to Y1 by X1, Y1 value 3, X1 value minus 2, minus 3 by 2. Next, product of the slopes, M1 into M2 equal to A by X1. A value 2, X1 value minus 2, that is minus 1. Y square equal to 4x, Y square equal to 4x. Listen, this is the lattice rectum. Lattice rectum definition is a chord perpendicular to the axis and passing through the focus is called a lattice rectum. Suppose this is a not passing through the focus, this is called a double ordinate. So listen, point of intersection of the tangents drawn at end points of the lattice rectum, this is capital L, this is L dash. Ends of the lattice rectum generally denoted by capital L and L dash. So this point of intersection of the tangents is nothing but Z point. This is A, this is S, this is Z. Point of intersection of the tangents drawn at end points of the lattice rectum is nothing but capital Z. What is a capital Z? Coordinates are minus a comma zero. Suppose given this question, this is the parabola, these are the focal cause. This is yes. Focal cause. The cause which are passing through the cause which are passing through the focus is called focal cords. Suppose this is lattice rectum, the point of intersection of the tangents is Z from this bit. Suppose take another chord, we get this point, this point, this point. Different chords have the different point of intersections. They lie on a line that is nothing but directrix. Point of intersection of the tangents at the end of the lattice rectum is Z. Locus of the point of intersection of the focal cords drawn at ends of the focal cord is nothing but equation of the directrix. This is bit number 40. This is 41, this is 40. So write the answer. 41 value 4, A value 1, A value 1. Therefore point of intersection of the tangents drawn at ends of lattice rectum is capital Z minus a comma zero, that is -1, 0. X square equal to 4ay. Locus of the point of intersection of perpendicular tangents is equation of the directrix. Suppose given parabola y square equal 4x, so x equal to minus a, but given this parabola, so y equal to minus a. For this parabola, directrix is x equal to minus a, but given this parabola, y equal to minus a. Answer is y equal to minus a.